day, everybody, and welcome to Noob Gaming. We will be continuing onwards with our playthrough. Day 8 today with this build. Now it's taking a very, very long time to actually get to the point where we are finished with the game, but it's not always about trying to complete the game as fast as possible. It's to have fun. This is what we're trying to accomplish. So, we currently at Majelka, or however you pronounce it. Sorry if I butcher the naming of it. But we will be starting here at Sortka. And we will be going to the crossroads to start our quests. Now, there is 15 areas in this one map piece. So we'll see how far we can get with this tonight. Hopefully we'll be able to get all 15 areas. So for anybody that doesn't, who hasn't actually seen, I went for the ability Gravity's Edge because it turns Void Cleave into a travel skill. So you are able to actually travel further with it. So you don't need something like a lunge or shield. Shield bash. So can you look again? Can you come back from?
I cannot speak.
Thank you. damage. Okay, one thing I'm thinking of actually going to do is I'm going to respec Forge Strike. Now Forge Strike is actually a fairly good ability, and I actually like it because it's good for distance, but I'm thinking of getting a little bit do something for defense, because at the current moment I've got mostly attack skills. I'm going to need to start prioritizing in between two attack and defense. I'm gonna need to balance my build out. Now, at the current moment, my build is not all that balanced because I've got manifest armor, who helps to lure away a little bit of the enemy, but I'm still taking a lot of damage. So let's despecialize this skill, and then we will add Ring of Shields. Let's see, anything for resistances at this moment? Let's see. Heal physical resistance. Okay, that's just physical resistance. Okay, so this is mana cost, shield minus health. Block chance, heal amount on shield's death. Increase shield healing. Shrapnel damage converted to fire damage. Rotation distance. Mana cost. Cast at target. Ring of Shield is cast at your cursor instead, but shield no longer follows you. Shield have more health. Not that. Pulsing shield. Shield push enemies. Consuming a potion also heals your shields. That also will help. Duration. Ring of Shields last longer. That's good. Shield reflects on percentage of damage taken to attackers. Okay, so yes. That can help. Shrapnel on death. Shields shatter into shrapnel. It's actually quite a few nice things to actually go for. So, shields per point, heal per amount, heal amount on shield's death, duration, shields reflect. So, I'm thinking of going for the reflect. So, 2, 2, 1. Then I've got 2 points left. Consuming a potion also yields your shields, but we're not gonna go for that yet. I'm gonna then gonna go for this and yield amount per shields. I'm thinking of going and speaking more into the health and armor, block efficiency and kill. Okay. Yield amount, armor on yield, block efficiency on yield. Increase shield healing, yield amount. Shield rotation speed and shield damage taken. Now that's actually quite a good thing to go for. Plus 50% rotation speed and minus. So maybe. Okay, we'll go for that next. We'll go for this next. Mana cost, heal on amount, block chance, invulnerability. You are invulnerable for 1 second after casting Ring of Shields, but you cannot move or use abilities. That's not really a good thing. Yeah, 4 shields. Wow.
I cannot do that.
I did not expect that.
I suppose fortunate. They're a group. There's a dried rib. Unfortunately, you'll go alone.
I can't believe Zorith Carter wonder. No. Not yet. But I think that's okay.
Okay. Hello. Rotation distance. Okay, that just gives it a bigger distance. Additional shield, mono cast. Definitely not gonna do that cast on target. Shrapnel damage converted to fire damage. Those three as well. So technically get all of these. deal increased melee damage for each hit you have taken in the past 10 seconds. Actually quite a nice barrel. Increase minion damage, health, elemental resistance. So let's get the forge, dump that in over there. Minion damage, health regen, chance to shred. Let's see. What I found is the outcome to craft whenever I upgrade an affix revenue changes it. So chance to shred, health, this one. Upgrade and reroll. Increased. Cold resistance. I want the elemental resistance. And I can't upgrade it any further. Wasted. Those gloves. Hmm. Okay. What a wonderful glitch.
I cannot do that.
Was a skill and a half.
Thank you for the assist there. I could have got
you happen to
perhaps a
well you I can't complain about that offer. You ready to head out then?
Okay. Where to now?
The Scalebane were never meant to be common thugs. The Scalebane use these to stage ambushes on people and trader caravans. Makes me sick to see them exploit our people like this.
They don't deserve these statues. There's nothing to celebrate here.
The Nagasa rule over their people. Nothing to help them. The snakes in Sorethgar are the only redeemable ones, but not by much.
Ooh. Okay, so I lose the mana. That's fine. So we can take a look at something. All forest full. Damage reflected, increased smelter's wrath, damage, necrotic resistance, and dodge resistance. Of mana Chase. Okay. Really a close one.
These tombs supposedly hold untold levels of wealth. The royals and the Gaza care more about being buried with their wealth instead of letting it get into the hands of anyone undeserving after they die. I'd love to clear them out at some point, but we've got far too much to do right now.
That is a lot better. Still join if someone else starts the echo and bring it by.
I understand. Too long have we all been bound by the chains of fate. I will shatter them. Along with who would seek to bind me, freedom will be our future. My future, at any cost.
Can I help you?
Farewell.
Can I help you? Stay safe, traveler.
The town on quest search. We will contact hidden within the Majeleka slums. That's all the way down there.
No one is permitted to be day. The temple is closed. Leave. I don't want to see you again.
Farewell.
Was it just me or that the authority as the rumor g- it is not was it just me that was the ve- the authority as the rumor g- it is not my was it just me if a- you have a p- I am not sure if we can trust this friend of yours, but I trust you.
I overheard your conversation while I you've seen they're corrupt. It's but absolute. And hey, if you're looking for a little detour before you dispose of the guild leader.
Thank you.
cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Thank you. help you.
I should have maybe went up first. I have to travel all the way back. And this is what happens if you do not take a look at what
I cannot do that.
Is going on the map. Luckily, I've already cleared out everything, so it's a one straight shot to. Well, almost cleared everything. Back to the bottom. Here we go. Almost there. I must say, it actually does take time to get to a certain point in this game. So that's a good thing. When a game is a little bit longer than it should be, but a lot more time, a lot more play time without getting actually boring
or die.
This is actually nice. Thank you. close. That was seriously close. Do a lot of damage. Damage, spell damage, endurance threshold, increase area of 4 void area spells, 100% chance to transport devouring orbs. Yeah.
What brings you here? Farewell.
No!
How's my new? After you're done with your business in the temple, I sure wouldn't mind having you around once the Scalebane are under new management. Ha ha! You're not. I may be a thief. Despite all that, I know exactly. Win win, right? All right. Once you're done there, after that, you'll be awfully close. Where else? Oh, come on. Where's that fighting spirit? It's going to work. It's not like you've got any other option.
Thank you.
I haven't upgraded in so long with this. Oh yeah. This way. Rebuke. Which one is like the damage area damage?
To do that.
I forgot that I had to do Warpath as well.
Cannot do that.
Good day, traveler.
Good
Farewell.
That was the old section yesterday. And this time here. The lag in the world.
Farewell.
There you are.
Can I help you? Stay safe, traveler.
Unfortunately, this is a solo character, solo self-funded character, if I can say it like that. Self-funded. Spiders. This is something I can be bad about. I was like, but a lot of that.
Die.
shouldn't have made this character as a self-funded character. But I guess this is where the fun comes into play. First one bow hits.
Not do that.
Not just any great eagle. We're looking for one named Talon.
She dumped me off. If we try to, let's go thin their numbers a bit, shall we?
Okay. Well, we currently. Oh, I do it. There's something I missed, yeah. Luckily, I saw that before I went onwards.
Good day, traveler. Farewell.
If we tried, let's go thin their numbers a bit, shall we?
The moment the Monarch is alive is the one who allows him to survive the constant attacks. That was quick.
Ooh, what? Well, on top of that, hey, try not to fall off. All we got to do is steer Talon towards the temple, and she should take care of the rest for us. Hold on. It looks like the Ospreys weren't a fan of us borrowing their bird. Get ready for a fight! something.
I don't know, I'm a professional GFX artist. I'm running 40% discount right now. In all types of VTuber model logos, banner emotes, overlays, and animation. Would you like to see some of my work animations? That would. Victoria hashtag 12. And I am doing good, thanks, and you? How are you? We'll take a look at this after the stream. Okay. And says off. Hey, say. Dit was net weer in en uit. Chance of by spark on heat lightning damage per intelligence, 139% increased charge explosion, 70% more damage for spark charges applied to by melee attacks. One lightning skill, when you gain teleport you apply spark charge to all enemies around you. It's actually quite interesting. Finally at the temple, nice.
Do that.
Lag all over.
Fighting me.
I cannot do that.
Okay. Let's pick up all the items. Let's see what I've got. Sort items. Okay, ignite the duration, spreading flames. 30% mana of spent mana gained as well. That is quite nice. I have to say that is actually quite nice. This out. That goes down to 1600. I don't really lose any damage here, but this ignites spreading flame duration. Why not? Mage oriented idol. Okay, so that ain't gonna work. Prime list. Also not gonna work. Mage, another mage specialized idol. That's actually interesting. Increase necrotic damage, chance to gain ward when hit. Increase necrotic, lightning damage, poison chance, and increase half regeneration. So the one that's actually great is not going to help me because it's mage orientated. Oh, wonderful. Lovely. This is one big map. I'm really gonna need to get some poison resistance.
Cannot do that.
Hey, Cleave of Despair. Concentrating on specific things, that's all.
Do that.
You dare to stand?
Yeah, return back to the shadows. Shadows. Finally, got rid of that thing. glitch much almost. 25 mana. Offhand catalyst. Oh, I'm not using a catalyst. I'm using steel wield. Well, two hand. Three more areas to go.
Cannot do that.
One thing that I really hope is that they bring in mana potions.
I cannot do that.
Like, the mana regenerates really fast. I'm not complaining about that. Just, it will help sometimes to make things go a little bit more faster. Helmet. Where's the boss?
Perfection. Summonity bested.
Oh. another thing that they can actually add into this game is if you play self-funded, like, or I'm playing, so meaning self-funded meaning that you basically need to farm for your own equipment, so you can't transfer your stash in between two different players. Like, if let's say, for example, if I want to give this to the mage, if you're self-funded, you can't do that. So this is kind of useless, in my opinion, in a self-funded character. So what they can do, maybe to improve it a little bit, is with the self-funded, if you do play as self-funded, you only get equipment for that class that you are playing. So meaning if you're playing Sentinel, you get any all related to Sentinel only, and you do not see mage type of equipment, Primalist or Necromancer, you know?
Were you hoping to find Majessa, human? All you will find here is your death.
I've kind of missed the void. But yet I'm not doing prone attacks! Hey! This looks like a fairly small... Ah, okay.
do you think you're doing, my pitiful vessel maiden?
I am breaking the cycle. I refuse to be your sacrifice.
Disgraceful. Rage is unbecoming of you, child.
This is not rage. For millennia, the vessel maidens have died so you could live. Now feel the unending abyss of their despair!
What are you doing?
Why don't you show our guest the torment that now fills you?
What's happening? Get out of my mind!
Okay, I think this is gonna be one big boss fight. Yep, final area. Poison.
Be gone. Be gone. Foul insect. This is your doom.
I cannot do that.
This is difficult. Close. Running out of potions.
Be gone.
Come Come on, give me a potion. Oh, thank the Lord.
Blood. More blood. More hunger. More.
I think it's regenerate health. Louise, holy hell. How do you fight this thing in hardcore mode?
No.
Coming soon, okay. Okay, that's the game guide. See, appearance is completely locked out. Okay, interesting. Still here. Okay.
You there. Whatever it is you are trying to do, it ends here.
Do you think this is over? Orobis showed me the power of despair. And with his power, I will not die. I cannot die!
Guess I'm back at the end of time. Interesting. Like any of these things will help me anyway. Which kinda sucks, but yeah.
Gold won't save you, but a blade might.
One-handed. There's a two-handed axe. I'm looking for like this.
Welcome back, traveler. Took you long enough? Her. She fled using another one of those rifts. You showed up a minute too late. She drew its power to make those rifts, the little trick Orobis taught her. From what, don't even think about chasing Apophis. No telling where or when she is. It can't mend the main timeline, but it should still help some of the broken ones in the monolith. Stabilizing timelines will help it heal. No. Farewell. Hopefully, restoring the epoch won't take long. Maybe just an eternity or two.
Okay, so the main quest line is completed. Interesting. I've actually completed the main quest line. How wonderful.
Ah, yes. Farewell.
Speak with. Okay, enter the monolith, conquer the time. So, technically speaking, I am officially at the end game content. Officially. Because I have finally completed the main questline. Strange enough, there's like... there's one in the ancient era, but I'm not entirely... sure how to get there. But I'm full of the outcast. I'm not entirely sure where this is. It's not... it's picking up here, but how do I get here? Whatever. Let's do this thing. Okay, there's a helm. What's this? Idols. That looks like armor. Rare helmets. Graphic shards, tons of experience. That's interesting. Rare relic. Let's go for this. Technically speaking, I have already completed 2 echoes, so. Okay, so there's definitely a lot that I can improve on this build. Definitely. Especially survivability. So. That's definitely one thing I'm gonna need to concentrate on.
Cannot do that. I cannot do that.
It's kind of disappointing. Wind resistance, fire resistance. Monolith, Fall of the Outcast, Conquer the Timeline Quest Echoes. Monolith, Fall of the Outcast. spells for us, sir.
Yes. Take care.
Let's do this and then see how this goes.
I cannot do that.
I need from this armor.
cannot do that.
But yet you're doing it. Multiplier, of sorts. So,
take care.
So what's this? Okay, let's do one more.
Not cannot do that.
How wonderful. Come on, where's the enemy? More to go.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Okay, you cannot do that. Bring the chokehold and get over it.
Come on. I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Hey, 22 out of 22. This is where we will be ending it today. We have completed the main questline and we have started with the end game content, which is actually very nice. I'm glad that we have started with the end game content. Now we just need to find out why this monolith full of the outcast is not there. I presume this is due to this conquer the timelines quest echoes. I presume this comes into play with this. We have to get the disability right up till there. But we will see how things go. And then we will take it one step at a time. So, thank you for watching. Please follow, like, comment if there's anything I can change. Thank you very much and have a wonderful night. Good night.